The name power brake booster is a bit misleading. A power brake booster doesn't add more horsepower, nor does it unleash a lightning-sized shot of nitrous oxide into the intake manifold. However, you could say that power brake boosters give the brake system superpowers, making it a heck of a lot easier to stop on a dime. The most common type of brake booster that you'll see is a vacuum brake booster, and it's the most efficient and economical way to amplify the force exerted by the driver. That's because every piston engine generates vacuum during the intake stroke as the piston goes down in the cylinder and the intake valves are open. A vacuum brake booster is a hollow metal shell that's separated into two chambers, a constant vacuum chamber in the front and a controlled vacuum chamber in the rear. They're separated by a flexible rubber diaphragm, which has an attached push rod that moves when the diaphragm moves. When the driver isn't pressing on the brake pedal, both chambers are under a vacuum from the engine, thanks to a two-way valve that maintains equilibrium between the two chambers. When the brake pedal is applied, the valve allows atmospheric pressure to flow into the rear chamber, which pushes the diaphragm forward. As it moves forward, the push rod attached to the diaphragm pushes against the master cylinder, and just like that, the car slows down. For a vacuum brake booster to work, it needs a source of vacuum. In many cases, that source of vacuum comes from a port on the intake manifold. Some engines don't develop enough engine vacuum and require an engine-driven vacuum pump to power the brake boosters on their gas, diesel, and even electric vehicles. There are a couple of other types of brake boosters that you might encounter. One of them is HydroBoost, which is often found on diesel vehicles and other vehicles where engine bay restraints don't allow for the size of a vacuum brake booster. HydroBoost uses hydraulic pressure generated by the power steering pump to provide power-assisted braking. Another type is the electrohydraulic brake booster, which is an electromechanical system commonly found in hybrid and electric vehicles that don't produce enough vacuum for a traditional power booster. When you're selling a replacement brake booster, keep in mind that there are new and reman options available in the aftermarket. A remanufactured brake booster from a leading supplier is re-engineered, built, and tested to match OE performance. With a remanufactured booster, you can offer your customer a part that's 100% tested to ensure perfect fit and function while saving them some money and doing right by the environment. I'm Josh Cable. Thanks for watching.